What if we lived in the Kepler-186 solar system? Kepler-186 is a red dwarf star, which means it's smaller and cooler than our Sun. The planets orbiting this star would have a darker sky. In the habitable zone, there is a possibility of liquid water. The appearance, potential for life, and temperatures of the planets could allow for a civilization to develop here in the future. If we lived on one of these planets, would we still be able to survive 50 years from now? It seems that, as you can see, Kepler-186 C and F are the planets most suitable for living conditions among those we have examined. Unfortunately, our red dwarf star does not allow for conditions that we can adapt to due to extreme temperatures. What should the topic of the next video be? Don't forget to write your suggestions in the comments.